I think it's really important to understand that today we don't have full power on the positioning of our brand, but we can still do a lot. You know, the first internet, the stone age of internet, we could say how good is our product or service and which level of quality it is because, well, because nobody could control that. Nobody could check that, you know. Today, consumers are the one who will make our product or our service win or lose. Consumers, they gained the power, and it's for that reason that we must start to respect them in our communication. So, do we still understand what respect is? Did the notion of respect change with time? Yeah, I'm pretty sure about that. The notion of respect changed. But let's take a concrete example. Let's talk about real estate. Promoters are obviously always putting in value the positive aspect of a project. All the good points. But we all know that with in every single promotion, there are good points, of course, obviously, but there's also some questionable points like location, noise, lack of private beach, etc., etc. So the old way of doing marketing, which I see is still being done today, is to make these negative points just disappear, you know, to avoid to talk about them. But you know what? We're in 2023 and people will get those points. They will find out the less attractive facts anyway from another channel, from competitors or independent bloggers, reviews, etc. So, do you want to waste your time showing an apartment that will disappoint people during the real visit? No, you don't want that. What about showing them full respect and sharing things from the start? For me, that makes sense, you know. It's an unusual approach. Yeah, I get it. But this promotion has these amazing benefits. However, please be aware that this promotion has this, that maybe you will not like it. Doing that, it will not destroy your promotion and sales goals. No, it will make you win some time. And even better, it will boost your credibility. It will show respect to people. And acting like that will make your brand stand out from competitors. And with time, will dramatically reduce your sales efforts. Think about it. Honestly, often the best sales strategy is not trying to sell, but being honest with people. Think about it.